Hello friends, welcome to join Indian Forces channel. Today I'm going to bring you a latest update regarding Indian Navy 10 plus 2 beta entry scheme, and it's a very important thing that the Navy has done. They have completed their shortlisting, so they have shortlisted the candidates which got selected for SSB. So gentlemen, let me tell you, Indian Navy has done its shortlisting. So let me tell you that candidate can now get their SSB center and dates from the website, so that they can know where their SSB center and dates are. Friends, I would also tell you that the people who got less than 2 lakh are compulsory in, and they should check whether they are getting in or not and check their SSB center. If they have checked SSB center and dates, please comment me down. For latest update, I'm gonna bring you. I will also get a video regarding the estimated cutoff. So please tell me your percentile and J rank, so that I can bring my next video regarding the cutoff. So it's a very good news for all those who have cleared the shortlisting, and it should be very much interested that they clear the SSB. So best of luck for all those who have cleared the SSB. Now let me tell you where to check the shortlisting, where the shortlisting has been done. So www.joinindiannavy.gov.in, here you can check your whether your shortlisting is done, and you will even also get your mail where you can get to know you are got shortlisted or not. So this will be very much good, and please do share this video to your friends so that they can also know about the shortlisting procedure. Okay, so please do like and subscribe, and have a good day, and please do clear SSB.